Someone's lived here for a while, it looks like. Great hideout from the darkness.
Oh, you're already awake. Hello, my name's Ray. I ran to get some medicine to bring you back to your senses.
Hello, I'm Alice. I can't thank you enough. I can hardly remember what happened. How did you manage to rescue me from my uncle?
Your uncle? I've rescued you thanks to my little abilities. When I was a child, after I touched a strange stone, I was given peculiar powers. But to be honest, very rarely these powers listen to me.
I think I know which stone you're talking about. There's a symbol on your arm. Didn't it appear after you'd touched the stone?
No, there is no symbol.
And is it possible for you to show me that stone?
Of course. However, it is in the crypt, and we will need to get there by water. I have a boat, and I just need to repair the oar.
I'll help. Meanwhile, I'll tell you my story.
I've already started to fix the oar. Would you like to give me a hand? I've discovered these crates very recently. It would be great to figure out how to open them. Do you see a crypt in that rock? I hid the stone that gave me power over there.
Similar to the stone I found as well. Take a look at my tattoo.
What about it?
It appeared just a bit. It seems that the stone partially restored my strength. Where did you find yours?
The stone wasn't the only one. They were found in the desert by my father, and I was the only one to be affected by these stones. Since then, one of them has always stayed with me. Others were hidden in the village.
Where is the village? Can we get there?
Well, after we discovered the stones, our village was attacked by the Dark Warriors. It was destroyed, and those who weren't killed were possessed by the darkness. I am the lone survivor.
And since then, you've been living here all alone? Do you think we could find those stones?
They were hidden well. We can give it a try. Alice, we need to be extra cautious here. This is a dark territory. Their traps are all around. Behind this cliff, there is a land unknown to me. It looks like there is only desert, conquered by the darkness, and nothing else. My village is across that river. Once it had crystal clear waters, and now it is a deadly poison.